Father's clear. Thank you, special for reception here, Daphne. Daphne, I finished the voice speaker call. Daphne, wouldn't know much about my football, so I didn't necessarily speak about it. Daphne, I'm glad to be present here today, and thanks to the committee for the judge of already rewarded to be present here. I wouldn't have missed it for anything, because in my young days, in the early 1940s, growing up in Valencia, I got the coast of Kerry. The name Judge O'Reilly was synonymous with good Gaelic football, but Kerry, the Kerry players of that time, I don't mind the person that they used, and many of the Cavan players. It may be through the great broadcast of the Westmeath Hall of Hale, which many of the older people here would have met. He brought the game home to many of us. That's what inspired us to play the game of Gaelic football. But Judge Joe, the one of the hell, was the president of that game. There's something about that Joe. I didn't know the man personally, but a lot of things have come to mind. Peter Cartwright's book has brought me to light with many of the events of his time and his short life and possibly. And also, how the game itself, yes, that has brought me to the next day. In Peter Cartwright's book, one of John Joe's colleagues describes John Joe as a man who was beat by drinking it left and right and delivering it with good accuracy. That epitomized all that was the base of Gaelic football since the start of time, made the chance to extend the time. But that was the game we did and I'm thankful for John Joe and his men of his area. I mentioned there that I didn't know the man personally, but in Cavan, my first game in Cork Park was in 1957 in the month of April. At that time, we played in the National League semi-finals. Many games have been forgotten since, as time passes by. But I know for Cavan that day, Jim McDonald and the Gallagher brothers, they were playing as well. But amongst the Cavan players that day, were a couple of colleagues of John Jones at the time, did the dinner raises and then that was 1957. The following year, 1958, many years ago now, 4 years ago now, I was playing in Ulster game here in Brittany Park, same day, same night, the same Brittany Farm Hotel here. And the same morning, I met the same man I mentioned, Mihalo, here, who was broadcasting that. So, my great memories of my connection with Kevin from way, way back. And for that reason, I'm delighted to be here today. And there's another very special reason that I came here. It's very nostalgic to you meeting today, because I came here many years ago. And the name O'Reilly is very close to me. My wife, Rosen, was a native of Poles out to there. She was an O'Reilly as well. So the name is very, very, very close to me here in Cavan. The other English, John Joe O'Reilly, that evening, was also very nostalgic, minute fit for me, because I walked through the town here and the outskirts. It brings home to me that it's a very special place, and it'll always be in my mind. And today, I'm delighted that there's a great turnout here today for John Joe and his team and his teammates. And for me, an old timer, I mentioned a little bit out here today, you know, I noticed. They're not strangers here. They're two old timers. They're too young for me. The pipe is a great thing. I've just been as a sportsman. I'm going to be the next sportsman. I'm going to be the first set of John Joe. And put him in a bottle of the air.